The Marian softball team swept another Crossroads League doubleheader, winning two games from Spring Arbor Tuesday night in Indianapolis. Carly Greene and Erica Miller each hit home runs in the first inning of both games. We caught up with both of them after the game to talk about Marian's win streak in the conference.
I think hitting, going up to the plate, you know, if you don't get the job done at the plate, you got a teammate backing you up, because like you said, we all swing the bat really well, and if you don't get the job done for one at-bat, then somebody else is going to pick you up, and the next at-bat, that's just another opportunity to do your job and to pick up your team, you know, as they picked you up. So I think knowing that we all swing the bat really well just is a relief, because if we don't get it done, somebody else will.
A shot out there. You gave that one a good ride.
Well, I was afraid it was going to go foul, so I'm just happy it stayed in. I'm just happy she pitched me an inside pitch. It's my favorite, so I just creamed it. Yeah, after one at bat, if I don't get a hit, I know I'm confident that, and with the rest of the team, that we can just get a hit streak. Even after one inning, we go three up, three down. We'll always adjust, and we're a great hitting team, and I have confidence in us.
Okay. No-hitter, combined no-hitter. And it seems like every game your pitchers at least flirt with a no-hitter or a perfect game. This time they get the job done in five innings. I know it's just five innings, but that's really cool to be a part of.
Yeah. Man, they're all doing great from top to bottom. They just come in, they do their job, they work really hard in practice. And in the off season, I mean, even if they're not at the mound or get an opportunity to pitch, they're going in and practice the next day and giving all they've got. And it's fun to play behind them, honestly. And you just want to do well at the plate for them and back them up and save their arms a little bit. Those two extra innings, I'm sure, make a big difference. So. Being able to do that for them and them doing it for us, it's amazing to be a part of.